Hello everyone, I am Harshita Bhargav, Assistant Professor from Chitkara School of Hospitality. And in this session, we are going to learn about financial management, meaning and scope. We would cover up the following contents in this session, which are meaning of business finance, then meaning and definition of financial management, and objectives of financial management. So to begin with, business finance. We can see here that there are two terms, which are business and finance. Business is an economic activity, or you can say these are buying and selling activities undertaken to earn profit. Second is finance. Finance means funds or money, without which no business can run. Or you can say it is a lifeblood of a business enterprise. Together, both these terms, which are business and finance, business finance is concerned with acquiring and conserving funds to meet financial needs and objectives of a business. That means when we require funds or money for performing our business activities, we should have optimum amount or adequate amount of funds with us. Next is meaning and definition of financial management. Financial management is concerned with planning and controlling of firm's financial resources. Planning means from where we will get funds for our business, and controlling is to make sure that you have sufficient amount of funds to conduct your business. So, financial management can be defined as raising financial sources from different sources of finance. Also, ensuring their optimum utilization so that we can achieve our organizational goals and objective. Now, according to R.C. Osborne, which is a renowned scholar of financial management is the process of acquiring and utilizing funds by a business. So, this is all about meaning and definition of financial management. Third topic is objectives of financial management. Why do we need to manage our finance? So first is to maximize our profits, or we can say that we will select or undertake only those business activities, those assets, those projects, and those financial decisions which are profitable, and we will reject all those activities, assets, and projects which are not profitable. In the same way, the second objective of financial management is wealth maximization. According to this objective, we would undertake only those activities, only those assets, those projects under which benefits can be measured in terms of cash flows, or we can say from those activities where we get maximum cash flows, we would undertake only them. Now, to maximize shareholders' wealth is the sole objective of financial management in modern era. Thank you. This is all about financial management and its introduction.